trick. I'm using an assistant. And it's not that I don't trust anybody here, but I have my own assistant with me for this. I have him right here. That's it. Looks like a normal rubber band, right? But it's not. This is actually a trained rubber band. You know, I taught him to find playing cards. That's what he does. And his name is Herbert.
Hi, Herbert.
Herbert, huh? And Herbert can find any card. He's that good. You can have a look. Tanya, Herbert, Tanya. Right? And quite good. Huh? And can you put one hand on top of Herbert so he cannot see? Yeah, he's not supposed to see the card, otherwise any rubber band could do it. Herbert, without even looking, that's how good he is. Now, we need one card from the deck. Can I ask you to reach in and take out any card you like? One is enough for Herbert, he's not that good, you know. You're happy with your card or you want to change it for another one?
That's okay.
It's okay, yeah. Okay, that's good enough. Just put it back.
Yeah.
Excellent. I show it around, so everybody can follow along. I look in the other way. Herbert is blindfolded, so should all be fair. Goes into the middle. Before Herbert is going to find the card, of course, we have to lose it in the deck, just like this. I couldn't find the card now because I don't know where it is. It's about in the middle, but in this case, I don't need to find the card. No, that's where Herbert comes in. So if you lift your hand, there he is. Totally clueless. Right? He didn't peek or anything. No? No idea what this card could be. It's very fast, so it's important you don't blink. Just watch Herbert in action on the count of three. One, two, and three. See, Herbert is now looking for one card in here. And if we have a look at the side of the deck, we can actually see he found something about in the middle, around a single card. Now, this could be any card. What was your card?
Four of diamonds.
The four of diamonds. And that's what he did, Herbert. The four of diamonds. Herbert. Thank you. But you know, Herbert can even find playing cards, and we don't need to remove them from the pack first because he's quite flexible. For example, if we just decide on any card, can you name any playing card for Herbert?
Queen of Hearts.
The Queen of Hearts, why not? Then I say, Herbert, the Queen of Hearts. And he knows. You have to talk very loud because he has rubber in his ears, you know, and otherwise he doesn't understand it. This time, we will do it in slow motion. It was a bit fast the first time, right? I didn't see it myself. This time, in slow motion, for the Queen of Hearts. And you can see it go little by little, looking for the Queen of Hearts. And oh, this time, a bit deeper down in the deck, but Herbert should know what he's doing, I guess. Queen of Hearts, you said? And Queen of Hearts it is. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Herbert. Thank you. I mean, Herbert is quite a crowd pleaser, you know, so I better put him away now. Otherwise, he gets all the applause, you know, and I don't like this. So. So Herbert actually has his own fan site on Facebook. So if you want to have a look, it's called Herbert Trained Rubber Band. That's him. More than 1,000 fans. There might even be some in here. I don't know. And, well, he's an influencer. Huh? That's what he is.